you'd have to go so soon. It feels like I never really got to know you. Lost track of your life when your past passed. Trying to drink away your problems through a shot glass. I just hope that I don't fall into the same path. I've had addictive personalities since way back. It's in her blood, sometimes I really hate that. But were it like in other ways, I wouldn't change that. You love work, you put that over everything. You even put it in liquor over a wedding ring. They say you never know what you had till it's gone. That's why I'm writing you this song. I've been stressing and second guessing decisions. Learning lessons and growing up, gaining wisdom. You're out the picture, this never was in my vision. You helped me buy my equipment, you share my songs and you listen. When I was younger, heard arguing in the kitchen. Moving around a lot, houses always switching. As I got older, began to see the addiction. Mom tried to stay calm, couldn't stay with it. I don't blame her, but sometimes I blame myself. Like there was somewhere or someone I could have helped. Like damn, maybe if I called the ambulance a little faster, we wouldn't be in this disaster. Instead of staring at the blood on the walls like it's plaster. But I guess it doesn't matter. Grandma's crying in the arms of the pastor. Not all stories get a happy ever after. Me and my brother stuck together, that's for life too. Mama found new love, met a nice dude. Things suck, but I always had to fight through. How's the weather in heaven? Hope it's a nice view. Nowadays, everything ain't the same. A lot of problems are bottled up in my brain. I never thought that I would have to feel this way. But I can't help it, I'm breaking down every day. I don't wanna get upset, I don't think I should regret. Holding on to what is left, hope you're happy looking down. I just wanna make you proud, even though you're not around. I know you'll always be there, I know that you'll always care. So I love you and I swear, even though we weren't prepared. Maybe this was meant to be, this is what you meant to me. I won't forget the memories.